The PD settings for your Alicat controller valve dictate how quickly and precisely your controller reaches its set point, with P controlling the power applied to the valve and D acting as a damper so as to not overshoot your point. If your flow controller overshoots your set point, this means your P setting is too high and/or your D setting is too low. In contrast, if your flow controller is slow getting to your set point, this means your P setting is too low and/or your D setting is too high. And if your flow controller oscillates around your set point, your P setting is too high and your D setting is too high or too low. These problems can be fixed by adjusting the P and D values accordingly. We recommend adjusting PD settings by 1/3 of their values, then testing the new settings and adjusting more if needed. This can be done through FlowVision from Alicat by entering the new values into their respective boxes on the instrument panel, through an ASCII terminal command program by entering AR21 and AR22 to receive your P and D values respectively, then entering AW21 equals your new value for P and AW22 equals your new value for D to change them. Or directly through the device display by going to Menu, Control Setup, and PID. Then selecting the variables and changing them manually. Our instruments are designed to adjust with you without having to send them back for factory reconfiguration, saving you time and resources. From Alicat, the fastest flow controller company in the world.